I would say we're not to be pitied. If we feel sorry for ourselves, others will feel sorry for us. If we recognize that we have this unique opportunity and the advantages of being able to serve the church, to be able to do so many things with our lives, and we are filled with gratitude for this season and this opportunity, then others will embrace that too. So really, it's our outlook and our attitude, and we can have that positive approach when we recognize that our marital status is in God's hands. He will change it when and if He chooses. We don't have to worry about the statistics. We don't have to worry about biological clocks. None of those things determines our life. It is God alone. So we are free to step out in our single state today because it is completely in the Lord's hands.